Today is the special day. It is no more special than yesterday. But it is special because by tomorrow it will be history.
Good evening to one and all.
I, Bismia Salim of Standard 10th.
I, Hima Tambi of Standard 8.
Welcome you all on behalf of our Cherbushwant English Medium School for the 14th Annual Day Celebration of 2020-21. Every day holds a surprise for us. We should not be afraid to receive each day's surprise. Whether it comes to us as sorrow or as a joy, it opens a new place in our heart.
These words are actual in today's world, just facing this deadly pandemic situation of COVID-19. And as we all know, we the Cherbushwant School never compromise with academic and also for the all-round development of students at any cost.
So keeping this in our mind, we have planned the annual day program virtually. We hope all of you will enjoy and appreciate this effort of our school. A warm good evening to the honorable chief guest of the day, the respected principal, senior principal, vice principal, dignified teachers, non-teaching staffs, parents and my dear friends.
By offering our prayers to the Almighty God with a prayer song. For this, I invite our school choir.
May the divine power blesses you all. I invite the butterflies of Cherbushwant English Medium School for the welcome dance.
Head over here tonight. I'll call you what you like. We'll make it such a night to remember.
Welcome, 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 wel
eminent guest. I would like to invite Ashna of Standard 9 to formally welcome the gathering.
A very warm good evening to one and all. We are all gathered here on a unique note, that is to say, to celebrate our 14th annual day virtually. We are all aware that the pandemic scenario of the COVID-19 has taught us many new ways to conserve and help ourselves through a new way of life. We have been made to be highly self-disciplined and lead a more meaningful life. It is under this belief that we are holding our annual day celebrations this year, and I feel greatly privileged to stand before this august audience and perform my duty to welcome you all. So, on behalf of our Charupushpam English Medium School, I would like to extend a warm welcome to our chief guest, Father Agustin Parvilla, Director of Vimala Central School. We are indeed grateful for your esteemed presence. Welcome, dear Father.
Now, I would like to welcome our manager, Reverend Mother Shanti Anthony, who always extends her support and help in achieving our milestones. Welcome, dear sister. We are very grateful to our honorable principal, Sister Vijaya Joseph, whose encouragement and support has helped us to achieve our milestones. Welcome, dear sister. Now, I would like to welcome our senior principal, Mr. Thais John, who is influencing us in all events. Welcome, dear sir. With heartfelt thanks, I welcome our Vice Principal, Mrs. Betsy Miranda, who is a great guidance for this school. Welcome, ma'am.
I extend my sincere welcome to the staff representative of our school, Abhilash Kumar, who is wholehearted support towards our school. Welcome, dear sir.
Now, it's time for me to welcome our beloved teacher, who takes constant efforts for the development and learning of the students of the severe pandemic situation of COVID-19. I would also like to welcome our loving parents who used to support and guide us in a constant manner. And last but not least, I would like to extend my welcome to all my dear friends who are all here to make this virtual annual day celebration as something which is remarkable. Once again, with great enthusiasm, I extend my sincere welcome to each and every one of you to this auspicious occasion. Thank you.
Thank you, Ashita, for welcoming the gathering. I'm profusely overjoyed to take the opportunity to introduce our chief guest of the day, Father Agustin Parvilla, Director of Vimala Central School. With a huge round of applause, I will request our chief guest to step upon the stage and take in hand the audience.
Sister Vijaya Joseph, Principal, Mr. Abhilash, dear parents, teachers, non-teaching staff, my dear students and all viewers. I am happy to inaugurate 14th Annual Day celebration of Charupushpam English Medium School, Umayanallur. I appreciate the management for the outstanding hard work to impart knowledge in the young minds through the digital platform in this COVID-19 pandemic situation. Dear students, challenges are the reality in our life. How do we overcome it? That will make our life great. All great personalities faced challenges. They faced it and overrode it. Sometimes they failed, but they did not give up. They faced it bravely. You know, Thomas Alva Edison, he says, "I have not failed. I have found 10,000 ways that would not work." Dear students, I request you to read incredible people who overcame obstacles. Missile Man of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam said an example. Umbrella cannot stop the rain, but can make us to stand in rain. Confidence may not bring success, but gives us power to face any challenges in life. As you know, in this pandemic situation, school comes to your home. You are using internet for attending classes. I want to remind you that use internet with responsible mind. Use internet for learning purpose only. Spend more time with your textbook, extra reading, and creating activities. According to Churchill, a pessimist sees the difficulty in every opportunity. An optimist sees the opportunity in every difficulty. Dear students, let us take this challenge as an opportunity. Your grandchildren how you defeated COVID scenario in your personal life. With these words, I would like to inaugurate 14th annual day celebration of Charupushpam English Medium School. I wish all the best for all students, teachers and parents of Charupushpam family. May God bless you in all your activities and coming years. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Father, for telling about the secret of your successful life, such as honesty, consistency, faith and mission.
Now I call the dignitaries of the day to inaugurate our annual day by lighting the lamp.
Sundays are great. I don't know. Mrs. Betsy Miranda, respected Mr. Aflash, esteemed members of the managing committee, my team of the key functionary teachers and non-teaching staff, very proud of parents and my loving students. Good evening, everybody. This evening is very, very special evening of the calendar of Charushka School. Today, we are virtually celebrating 14th annual day of our school. As the principal of the school, I sincerely wish to come because the severe pandemic situation is spreading all over the world. So our students are so far from our school. We know that they are safely under the control of the parents. We can see very clearly our academics and other activities are done by teachers and students very well with the support of our parents. Actually, running school is very difficult in this pandemic situation. It's very easy to teach and go, but very difficult to inspire the students, fill in the moral values and molding their character and teaching the task virtually. We always try to improve the quality education. Academics and other activities, we manage them equally. This is also the time of technology. Now everything is connected with technology. In fact, this is the remarkable time of our life. There is no limit to the healing inspiration and positive change of the future. Our dear students, you should confidently pray to God and imagine a peaceful and joyful future. Of course, God will be provider. Dear parents, you should become a healthy parent to yourself and show your children how to find the light in the darkness. Help them be a light to others. I extend my message. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you, sister, for your commitment and patience towards our school. We have proved our talent in all streams, and to appreciate them for their hard work is our duty. Now it's the time for appreciating these efforts of the students of last 10th batch who appeared CBSE board examination and our school has scored 100% of marks.
The students who secured 100% marks in Standard 10 2019-20 batch. I congratulate the school topper, Ashley Begum of Chalvishpam English Medium School, who secured above 95% each. Next, I congratulate the three toppers who secured above 90% each. Anjana T.S., Adulya R.A. and Nitya V.S. Virtual class of Chalvishpam English Medium School. COVID-19 pandemic situation, we understood challenges faced by the students, parents and teachers. To cater to the academic needs during closure of school, we adapted virtual learning by using Microsoft Teams, a professional platform. Our talented and dedicated staffs, both academic and non-academic, has been showing the care and concern for the students. By working from home and school, preparing e-lessons, notes, assignments and engaging classes online for the benefit of students. While taking online classes, we have given importance to co-curricular activities along with academic groups. Various important days are celebrated to inculcate the qualities like team spirit, selflessness, cooperation among students. We truly appreciate our students and parents for the support. We conduct month-wise parent-teachers meeting through online.
With great honor and respect, may I invite the senior principal of our school, Mr. Pius John, for the keynote address.
Respected chief guest of the day, Reverend Father Augustine, Director of Vimala Central School, Chathanur, Reverend Mother Shanti Antony, Mother General and Manager of Chalvishpam School, Reverend Sister Vijaya Joseph, our dear principal, Mr. Abhilash, General Manager, NN Group of Companies, my dear parents, faculty members of the Chalvishpam English Medium School, and my most endearing children. My special greetings on this auspicious day to one and all. Today is a special day for all of us as we are celebrating the 14th annual day of our higher classes. The day becomes more memorable and more special because of the COVID scenario, which has forced us to celebrate this occasion virtually. Even under these constraints, the school never misses out any opportunities for the students' enjoyments. You all had been listening to the valuable and knowledgeable tips poured out by the eminent galaxy of intellectuals adorning the dais and who are sharing their valuable time with us on this auspicious day of ours. The world we live in is always changing from good to better and better to best. We are tossed about in all aspects and respects and are forced to face innumerable challenges. We thus want to give out our best. This school has been providing you the path to choose the best. And I think the school has succeeded when we count on your achievements. For all those who are leaving the school this year, after their studies, we can be rest assured that you have gained enough and more of moral values along with your academic performances and proficiencies. in these days when values are getting derailed. As members of the Charuvishvam family, you must be able to make your mark in the society and feel proud to say aloud that you have been groomed rightly and gained the right formation at Charuvishvam English Medium School, Pune, MLU. Learn to be humane and be a human in all respects, unmindful of your high education and covetable positions you will adorn in your life. Wish each and every one of you the best of luck and invoke God's blessings on the outgoing students for their best of their performances in the board exams. And may God bless you all. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for enriching us with your words of wisdom and dedication.
Now we present Guru Vandanam of Standard 10th. I would like to call upon our principal, senior principal, vice principal, and all the teachers for blessing 10th standard students.
To felicitate the gathering, let me invite our parent representative, Mr. Abhilash Kumar, who is a very familiar face and an active participant in all activities of the school.
To all, the Honorable Chief Guest, Father Augustine Varvila, respected Principal, Sister Vijaya Joseph, Senior Principal, Mr. Pius Johnson, Vice Principal, Mrs. Bessie Mann, beloved teachers, parents, and my dear students, a warm good evening to all. Today, it is my privilege to stand for this occasion because of the hard work and skill of MSST sisters. It is the most vital yet emotional day for Cheruvushpam school family. It marks the 14th annual day of this school and is a proud moment for one and all. Because due to this pandemic situation, we are going to celebrate this annual day virtually. A year is going to end and a new year is going to begin. Annual day remains as though what the situation stands. It's a proud moment for each and every one of this family, because in this situation also we stand for the best in academic and co-scholastic areas. We applaud the value of love transformed in service and deeds of kindness. We try our best to shine a light in this world's darkness in the hope that some poor soul somewhere may find comfort, joy and cheer. So let me wish all of you present here the opportunity to leave your signature in the annals of our school history. Wish to remind you that however small your role here was, not one of you is insignificant. Not one of you is forgotten. On behalf of this school, I wish each one of you the very best. Thank you.
There is an end to everything, but we believe that there is never an end, but always a beginning. Then to conclude for today, I request Vaishna of Standard 9 to deliver the vote of thanks.
A gracious evening to Honorable Chief Guest, respected Principal, Senior Principal, Vice Principal, our beloved teachers, dear parents, and my loving friends. It's my privilege to propose a word of thanks. Candidly, I'm thankful to the Almighty, the Creator of all, for this magnificent day and for the blessings and boons which made this event triumphant over.
I would like to thank our chief guest of the day, Father Augustine Varvila, Director of Vimala Central School, who saluted this function with his inspirational thoughts and spiritual gentleness. Thank you, Father.
Now, I extend a genuine thanks to our manager, Reverend Mother Shanti Anthony, for energizing the ambitions and aspirations of the progressing generation. Your application and compassion to our school inspire us. Thank you, Mother. Start where you are and use what you have and do what you can. It is our principal, Sister Vijaya Joseph, who always provides direction and motivation to us to learn and try out new ways to do things better. She is also an embodiment or incarnation of thought and spirit of our educational curriculum. Thank you, dear sister. I impart our sincere thanks to our senior principal, Mr. Pius John, for his vision and commitment to work and its execution. He is the doyen and senior master of English and easily inculcating the conceptions of language. Thank you, sir. Now, I imbibe our grateful
thanks to our Vice Principal, Mrs. Betsy Miranda, for being a backbone in our endeavors and constantly encouraging and stimulating each and every student for their cultural activities. Thank you, ma'am. Next, I am politely thanking
Mr. Avinash Kumar, our parent representative, for the reformative conception and renaissance of our school. Thanks for your supporting and reassuring mentality to help the school adopt. Thank you, sir.
A great teacher can teach calculus with a paperclip and literature in an empty field. Technology is just another tool, not a destination. A big and bombastic thanks to our adorable teachers who are the epitome of our great culture and assisting as a converse person for looking after our requirements in the span of pandemic affairs. Thank you, dear teachers. We consider our home as a graceful university where the parents mold the buds of children's growth as a great teacher does. The positive spirit emerging from the parents motivates us to fight against catastrophe and evils in the petty principality. An ardent thanks to the affectionate and benevolent parents. According to Marcus Tullius Cicero, friendship improves happiness and abates misery by doubling of our joy and dividing of our grief. My heartfelt thanks to all my dear friends. Teamwork makes the dream work. Your gatherings and endeavors turned out to be as procedura or made purposeless things for science. Once again, flashing out a bona fide thanks to all of you on this momentous event. Thank you.
Thank you, Vaishnav, for delivering the vote of thanks. The best and beautiful things in the world cannot be seen or even touched. They must be felt by heart. This is an ending of every celebration.
Hope you enjoyed this momentous performance. We would like to thank one and all for spending your precious time and to be part of this event.
We wish the stream of feasts to be ever-ending.
Thank you everyone for joining us. Thank you.
Thank you. मुझसे दूर कहीं ना जा, बस यहीं कहीं रह जा। मैं तेरी दीवानी रे, अफसोस तुझे है क्या। मुझसे दूर कहीं ना जा, बस यहीं कहीं रह जा। मैं तेरी दीवानी रे, अफसोस तुझे है क्या। तेरी मेरी कहानी नहीं बन गई, तू मेरा हो गया, मैं तेरी हो गई। जहाँ जाए तू संग मुझे ले जा,
ले जा, ले जा, ले जा, ले जा, ले जा, ले जा। महकी रात में चुरा के सारे रंग ले जा,
back it up now.
Oh,
I wanna know. तू ही तो जन्नती, तू ही मेरा जन्नती। தமிழ் தெரியாதா ஹிந்தில
ஒன் செகண்டா
ஏ டியோ ரியோ டியா ஏ டியோ ரியோ டியா ஏ என்னோட நீ அட ரெடியா டியோ ரியோ டியா ஏ டியோ ரியோ டியா ஏ இளையன சிட்டி அடியா ஏ டியோ ரியோ டியா ஏ டியோ ரியோ டியா ஏ என்னோட நீ அட ரெடியா டியோ ரியோ டியா ஏ டியோ ரியோ டியா ஏ இளையன சிட்டி அடியா
1 2 3 4 get on the damn floor
Never gave up. वाले ने नैनो वाले ने छेड़ा मन का प्याला छलकाई मधुशाला मेरा चैन रैन नैन अपने साथ ले गया